Welcome Y&R Spoilers, Thursday, April 28th. Young and the Restless revealed the painful Chelsea scene when Ray was no longer by her side. She regretted the beautiful time together, however, she could face the blame criticism from Sharon, which made Chelsea's conscience feel guilty. Besides, Kyle will test the blood test results with Diane to prove the relationship. Meanwhile, maybe Kyle wants Traci's help, maybe she will know everything that happened in the past about her mother. Kyle will receive some guidance from Traci Abbott so he can visualize and feel his mother's affection, although Traci cannot tell what Kyle can do, but she can listen and help him follow her heart. Meanwhile, Diane is trying to find a way to reach Kyle. She prays that her son can't let it go and forgive his irresponsible mother. According to revelations from Phyllis, she will find a way to make it difficult for Diane and wants to prevent the connection between Kyle and Diane. It looks like Diane will try to sneak out again and get caught, so Phyllis will have the upper hand once again. Phyllis will actually make Diane do something she shouldn't. Whatever happens, how curious is Kyle about his mother? Kyle will try to get to know his mother through Jack's stories. Jack will explain a little more about the shocker behind Diane's back and how she declared herself a changed woman. He wouldn't understand how it was even possible that Diane was still alive. However, Jack also makes considerations for Kyle. Diane is not a good mother, so Jack is leaving Kyle's court prom when it comes to whether he wants to reconnect with the mother, its complexity, or not. Jack is making Kyle feel awkward. It won't be an easy decision as both options are tough choices. Kyle also laments his mother for playing dead all this time to make him lose hope. Besides, Chelsea and Sharon will have controversy. Chelsea gets angry and says that Sharon has no right to regret Ray's death. She abandoned him, breaking his heart. Now that Chelsea will be the one to preside over Ray's funeral, get the hell out of here, Sharon. During this time, the sad time, Sharon brought up the story of Chelsea poisoning Ray to say, can't they peacefully solve this problem together? What good is there to talk about these things? Chelsea was angry, really angry, when Sharon kept talking about her loss after Ray's death, when everyone knew well that Sharon just loved Adam and waited for him to change. Nick has an important role in this trouble. He stands out to mediate and wants the two to choose a peaceful way to solve it together. Chelsea is grieving. The people around her will comfort her and support her through the sadness. Even her unborn legacy is Ray's only legacy left in this world. Ray was a kind man who was respected and remembered by many. Bye bye, Ray Rosalie. Subscribe to the channel to update the latest news on Y&R channel.